Hi, hello, and welcome back to my channel, Div Som Studio. I hope you all are doing good. And in today's video, I'm going to share my morning skincare routine. So without any further delay, let's get started. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel. And those who have subscribed already, thank you so much for all your love and support. Without you, I couldn't have reached here. And so without any further delay, let's get started. So skincare routine in the morning is quite an important role for the whole day. So I personally love to do that, and I do not skip my morning skincare routine. And especially I like to keep it simple and not too many steps in it, because that really keeps us from not doing the job. So instead, if it's simple, you can do it every day with like maybe 5 to 6 minutes of time. I think that's what I generally take up on my skincare routine. There have been like 20-30 steps of Korean skincare routine, morning skincare and nighttime skincare. But I personally am not a kind of person like that way, because I have a really hectic day in the morning. So it actually I keep it to very simple. I like it that way. So morning skincare routine will not have removing your makeup or dirt. So there's no cleanser actually, but I do love experimenting with my face washes. So recently my current favorite is this McAfee Naked and Raw Cappuccino Coffee face wash, and this is a foaming face wash, if for any, you know, information. And I just love the fragrance of coffee, particularly in the morning. I prefer this because it really soothes my mood, it gets me on track, and I just love this. And it has an AHA in it, kind of exfoliates your skin from, you know. So I just love this product, and I've been using this from past a month. This says that this is a foaming face wash, controls acne, reduces redness and inflammation, and controls oil. So personally, mine is a combination skin, so I do have oiliness in the T-zone. So I prefer to use this particularly nicely, massage over my nose and around my mouth area and the forehead to get rid of excess oil. And it's very gentle on your skin, preferably. I just love this. And for your information, it's a cruelty-free and vegan product. And I love all the products from McAfee, and this is one such product. And this has 75 ml of product, and it retails for 229. You can always look forward in Nykaa, Myntra and Amazon for offers if you don't really like to buy in MRP. So toner is not something that everyone should use, and if you're an youngster, if you are below 12, I think you can skip on the toner. But face wash, moisturizer and sunscreen is a must in your skincare. But if you are about 20, I think you can surely use a toner. My current favorite is this Good Vibes Rose Skin Clarifying Toner. This is more like a rose water rather than a toner. It doesn't have alcohol in it. It has witch hazel in it, and it has an extract from rosehip. It just, you know, really need some boosters, kind of, you know, fragrances to make my day. So I just love this, and it really hydrates my skin. I don't know what else it's doing, but for me, these two are it. And so I would surely recommend, if you love something paraben free and alcohol free toner, rosehip from Good Vibes. Again, Good Vibe has some good and decent products into your skincare routine, which is completely affordable and a wide range of categories and variants to choose from. I love this Rosehip Glow Face Serum, and this is very lightweight, and particularly in the morning when I'm not going out or when I'm not going to put on makeup. So I just love this, you know, serum to just hydrate my skin. And because I just fall into the mostly dry skin type category, I love this. This one is Rosehip Radiant Glow Oil. It has a 30 ml of product, and it retails for $3.99. Surely you can get this on offer in purple.com. Don't forget. And for my moisturizing cream, my all-time favorite is Cetaphil. Sometimes I love to experiment things, and right now I think I'm not trying out anything. It's Cetaphil. Cetaphil is something which is perfect for all skin types, and it just gives that perfect hydration and moisturization for the skin. and it's absolutely lovely, extraordinary product, but bit on the expensive side. It retails for around 450, I believe, and it has like around 80 grams of product, but it really comes a long way. I generally feel this product is unbeatable, and it is non-greasy, non-irritating, long-lasting, intense hydration for your daily use, hypoallergenic. I don't think you need anything apart from all this for a moisturizer. And I've told like a million times on my videos that I love Nivea. Again, Nivea Soft is one of the best ever moisturizer. Surely you can try out, budget friendly. So the next important step in your skincare routine, and you should not skip on this, is a sunscreen. This is my current favorite, and it's a Lakme Sun Expect Ultimate Gel sunscreen with SPF of 50+. I just love this. It's a gel based formula. It doesn't have any white cast. It's absolutely lovely on your skin. It just absorbs in your skin in just fraction of second. It's super duper good, dermatologically tested, quick absorb, non-sticky formula. Just go for it. I retailing to 500 rupees. You have a smaller version as well. I think this is 100 grams and you have a 50 grams as well. So never ever skip on your sunscreen, no matter your indoors. You will be affected by the UV rays, and it's a must. In the morning skincare routine, I don't preferably use any kind of eye cream, but I cannot skip something on my lips. And if I am going out or if I'm going to use makeup, yet this would be my skincare routine. So this is the Namaya Lip Serum Advanced Brightening Therapy. Actually, it's of more than a brightening therapy. It's something like a good moisturizer and a lip balm. And I cannot say this is something like a lip balm. It's not thick, it's so light on your lips. I just love it. Doesn't have color, it doesn't have fragrance. I just love this product. It's so light, it just absorbs so very quickly, gives that light shine on your lips. And no matter what, you cannot skip this product. Must buy and must have in your morning skincare routine. This is actually recommended for you guys. Someone asked me, what do you actually use as a lip balm? I don't have any lip balm at all, and this is the only product I've been using from past 2 years. I think I started off this in 2020 when our first lockdown started. I can see the literal difference of my lips becoming, you know, brighter and moisturized, really plumpy. Good product, very affordable. It actually MRP is about 240 rupees, but it retails for 170. You get always offer on this, and it just comes for a really long time. I've just purchased two products of this until now, and I think this one has like around 30 grams of product. It's quite a big product, so it comes a long way. Must have in your morning skincare routine or in your whole skincare routine. So skincare routine in the morning cannot be complete without a hand cream or a body lotion. I just love to hydrate my skin as well when it's wet. In fact, it just absorbs whatever products you use on them, and I am a very dry skin when it is compared on the body, like for example on my legs and hands. I just love to use this. So my top favorite and right now which I'm using this is a Plum Body Loving Gel, and this is in the variant Hawaiian Rumba. Oh my god, this smells heavenly, guys. You have to experience the fragrance of this. This is like such a floral, sweetie smell. I love it. And I do using the Shower Gel as well from the same variant. It's a combo. I love it. And my all-time favorite and my recommendation for a budget-friendly body lotion is nothing but Nivea. This is a Nivea body lotion, and it's for a very dry skin. It's infused with almond oil, so you can surely try this out. And this one is my all-time favorite. I've never tried out Vaseline or any other body lotion. It's always been Nivea, and it's been Plum now. That's it. I don't have anything else. And last but not the least, it's about the fragrance. You go out or not, smelling good does matter. At least for ourselves, we have to smell good for ourselves. I just love to use some really light deodorants in the morning, or else I love the Playboy variant perfume. It's so light, it is not very strong, overwhelming fragrance, but a nice playful you know, fragrance for your everyday use, I would surely recommend to try out the Playboy series of deodorants. I love them. And I loved all these products which I personally recommended for you guys. I've experienced a real change in my skin's texture because I love to do skincare more than makeup. Actually, these days I really take care of the skin. And yeah, I do have bad days where I skip on it, but it's not every day. I do religiously follow certain steps every day, no matter what. I go out, I apply makeup, no matter what. I do take care of the skin, and skincare in your everyday routine is must, no matter what age group you fall into, no matter what gender you are. Skincare must. And that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed watching this. I hope this review must have been useful for you. Do not forget to add your skincare routine and take a resolution from this new year that you will be taking care of your skin like you take care of your health and body. Until next time, it's bye from Divya.